Second graders use their knowledge of place value to write a number in expanded form. This number, 246, is written in standard form. We know that the 2 is in the hundreds place, so it equals 200. The 4 is in the tens place, so it equals 40. And the 6 is in the ones place, so it equals 6. If we decompose this number into its place value, we get 200 plus 40 plus 6. Second grade students learn to write the number 246 as 200 plus 40 plus 6.